Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show how to clean makeup brushes at home. In simple and easiest way to clean makeup brushes. Without any further ado, let's get into the video. Take some warm water in a container. Add 1 spoon of shampoo. Three to four drops of Dettol. Mix it really well. Take all dirty brushes, dip it in water and leave it for 20 to 25 minutes. After 20 minutes, using a silicone brush cleaner, I am going to square. Rub your brush gently on the tool. Why it is important to clean your makeup brushes? To prevent breakouts, to reduce skin irritation, to avoid germs, to make your makeup brushes long last. Dirty brushes can cause breakouts and skin blemishes in short period of time. So try to clean your makeup brushes at least twice in a month. Again, dip it in water and clean your brushes with clean water. Finally, rinse it in running water. Take a dry napkin and drain out excess water. Let the brushes dry naturally. Once they dry completely, keep them safe in your makeup brush kit. And yes, that's all about today's video. Thank you for watching this video. If you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, go and click the subscribe button and the bell icon for more and more beauty hacks and delicious homemade recipes.